how to automate your TradingView strategy, or how to automate my trading, or what is the best free trading robot? If you've ever asked yourself questions like this, well, then this video is for you. I will take you on a journey to show you exactly how I am currently automating one of my most profitable crypto trading strategies by combining TradingView alerts with an automated trading execution software, so my trades from the strategy get executed without me sitting in front of my trading screens 24/7. Because you know, I actually have to sleep sometimes. But I do not want to miss out on potentially very profitable trades while I'm away from my screens. Once the strategy is fully finished and tested with my own money, I want to also make it available to you guys. For that, I installed a dedicated Discord server, which I invite you to join if you're interested in witnessing how the strategy develops, how the real money results are, and then potentially also trading it with your own money. You can find the link in the description and pinned comment of the video. Looking forward to seeing you there. Welcome back to The Good, The Bad, and The Bitcoin, your favorite YouTube channel to help you to bring your trading and investing skills to the next level. My name is Dirk. I've been a trader investor for 25 years, and I publish new videos on trading and investing every week. If you enjoy this video, consider leaving me a like and subscribing to my channel. But now, without further ado, let's start to automate our trading strategies. In this video, I will work with one of my own trading strategies, which I already successfully use manually on Forex, indices, and cryptocurrencies on the daily chart frame. I've optimized this strategy over the course of the last weeks to also work on lower time frames, such as 5-minute or 15-minute charts. Since cryptocurrencies are trading 7 days per week for 24 hours per day, manually trading this strategy would result in missing out on a lot of potentially profitable trades while not actively being in front of my trading screens. Furthermore, from my experience, automating strategies, especially the ones utilizing the lower time frames, takes away much of the emotional stress that can come from scalping the markets. My strategy is called Pulse Tracker, and it is a so-called trend following strategy. So it basically tries to follow the market momentum. However, since purely trend following strategies usually generate a lot of wrong signals in sideways markets, I added additional filters to prevent it from entering positions when there currently is no clear trend. The first thing we need to do is to generate so-called alerts on TradingView. By doing so, TradingView will inform us automatically every time a new signal is triggered. We can do so by simply clicking on the icon that looks like an alarm bell and then clicking on the plus icon. Now we have to select the condition which will trigger the alarm. In our case, our pulse tracker indicator showing a buy signal. We also want to select the trigger once per bar close, plus select that it's an open-ended alert. We can give the alert a suitable name, let's say pulse tracker buy signal. The message space we are going to fill out later, so do not worry about this for the moment. Now we go to the notifications tab to select where we want the alarm to be displayed. For example, by showing a pop-up on the mobile app of TradingView, within the web version, or even by sending you an email or SMS if you wish so. There's also an option called webhook URL, which we will need so TradingView can send the alerts to the software actually executing the trades. We will come back to that later. Now, there are many different software solutions out there that allow you to connect your TradingView crypto trading strategy to the crypto exchange of your choice. I have just recently started to use a website called wundertrading.com for this. Connecting my strategies from TradingView to the exchanges I use is very easy and straightforward with them. The execution speed is fast, and they even offer nice things such as AI trading bots, grid trading strategies, or copy trading if you want to venture beyond connecting your own trading strategies. They were also so kind to offer a 10% discount for the viewers of The Good, The Bad and The Bitcoin when you use the link in the description or pinned comment to sign up with them. A good idea before risking your hard-earned money with your automated trading strategy is to first let it prove itself with demo trading. By doing so for a couple of weeks, you will get a first reality check if your trading strategy actually works or if you still need to adjust some things. The longer you choose to let the strategy in demo mode, the more data you will get and the more realistic the results will become. I personally usually test my new short time frame or scalping strategies for at least 3 weeks before starting to risk real money. Luckily, wundertrading.com allows us to set up demo accounts with our favorite exchange. Go to My Exchanges and click on the plus at exchange button. Select the exchange you want. In my case, I will use Bybit for this example. Name your account and select one way for position mode if you're not running any strategies where part of your position management is hedging. Great. Now we have our exchange ready and we can proceed to connect the accounts to our TradingView alerts. We want to create a so-called signal bot, which receives its instructions from TradingView. After naming our bot and maybe giving it a little description, we select the exchange where we just opened a demo account, the time frame plus the trading pairs the bot will receive signals on. In my case, I will test the bot first on Bitcoin US dollar and then later add additional pairs. I will be working with a fixed amount of 10,000 US dollars per trade and not use any leverage because at this stage I'm just interested in gathering data on the signal quality of my strategy and not how I can leverage positions to potentially earn more. I can also now define things such as take profits, stop loss, when to move a stop to break even, if a bot should reverse the direction of a trade when receiving an opposite signal, and so on. I'm using a stop loss and take profit strategy here that I created with the help of AI for this specific strategy. If you're interested in the details of how to do that by yourself, join me on my new Discord server. I will go over the process on how to do that there as the strategy develops. Great, we have finished already creating our bot. Now we just need to tell it what to do when receiving an alarm from TradingView. Remember that field called webhook on the second page of our TradingView alerts. When we go into the details of our bot, you will see at the top right TradingView alert details. In the first column, you can see the webhook URL, which we are now going to copy paste into the corresponding field in TradingView. Also, for our long and short signals, we need to copy and paste the corresponding text from wundertrading into the message space of the signal. After we've done that, we're all set. We now just need to wait until the first alarm from our strategy pops up and then sit back to see how our bot is automatically translating it into a trade. Once the bot then has traded around 30 to 50 positions, we can start to analyze its performance and, if necessary, make adjustments until we are satisfied with the results. How to do that is also, of course, something I will share with you on Discord. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, I would appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel, leave me a like and share this video with people whom you think also want to automate their trading. Until we see each other again, happy investing.